Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to insert images in the React spreadsheet component. You'll see how to change the height and width of an image by resizing it and move it to another position with drag and drop. First, I open my existing project, where I have installed the Syncfusion EJ2 React spreadsheet package, and all the necessary spreadsheet modules are configured. Here, I have added the basic spreadsheet rendering code. In the Sheets Directive tag, I have bound data to individual cells using the Rows Directive and Cells Directive tags. To insert values from the cell B2, I included the row and cell index of 1. In addition to that, I added the Columns Directive tag and also specified a custom width for individual columns using the Column Directive tag. You can refer to my React spreadsheet Getting Started video to learn more about rendering the component. I've included a link to it in the card above and the description below. Let me run this example and show you the output. You can see that the spreadsheet renders with the provided data source, and the data is inserted starting from cell B2. In this demo, I'm going to insert images in the spreadsheet to enhance its visual appeal and format the cells like this. First, I will merge the cells B2 to D2 and B11 to D11 and apply some formatting. To access the spreadsheet's built-in method, I declare the variable spreadsheet object of type spreadsheet component and create an instance using the ref property. I add the created event, which will be triggered after the component is created, and assign the callback method onCreated. I define this function here. In the onCreated method, I call the method merge using the spreadsheet instance. Then I pass the cell address, B2 to D2, as arguments. I use the merge method again for the range B11 to D11. Using the spreadsheet instance, I call the method cellFormat and specify the font weight, bold, textAlign, center, and verticalAlign, middle. Then I add background and font colors. Specify the cell address B2. Apply the same formats for the cell B11. I call the setBorder method, set the border styles 1 pixel solid with custom color, the range as B2 to D9, and then set the border type as outer. I apply the same border styles to the range B11 to D18. Checking now, we can see the cells B2 to D2 and B11 to D11 are merged. Formats and borders are applied. Next, I hide the grid lines by adding the show grid lines property in the sheet directive tag and setting its value to false. See, the grid lines are hidden. To insert an image, the allowImage property must be set to true. By default, it's set to true. I include the image property in the appropriate cell. Here, I need to assign the image model. So, I declare a variable, image1, and assign the Syncfusion demo image to the source. I also set the height to 150 pixels, the width to 180 pixels, the top position to 62, and the left position to 50. In the same way, I add another image model with its source. I assign these models to the appropriate cells using the image property. Checking now, the images were added to the specified cells. But still, the image alignment is not right. I'd like to add space here so that the image can display at the center of this context. I set the height to 40 pixels for the rows that contain ID and isActive fields. Checking now, image is in the center of this space. I can also resize the image height and width and drag and drop it to any worksheet area. I can also insert the image through a built-in method of the React spreadsheet component. To explain this scenario, I'll remove the image property from the first employee whose ID is 1001. In the onCreated method, I call the insertImage method using a spreadsheet instance and pass this image model as the argument. Then, I provide the cell address as B3. Checking now, the image is inserted for the first employee. If I want to delete the image, I just click to select it, and then click the keyboard delete button. You can also delete the image using the deleteImage method. In the onCreated method, I call the deleteImage method and need to pass the image ID as argument. Let's see how to get the image ID using the getCell method and imageCellAddress. The arguments needed for the getCell method are rowIndex, columnIndex, and sheetModel. I have inserted the image at cell B3. So, I declare variable rangeIndex and get the row and column ID using the getRangeIndexes method. I specify the cell address, B3. In the getCell method, I pass the row and column index, and then pass the sheet model using the getActiveSheet method. Now, this cell object contains details like value, styles, column span, and image applied to the cell B3. I write a condition to check whether the cell has an image, and then pass its ID to the deleteImage method. Finally, I write setTimeout method and paste this code inside. I set the delay 2000 milliseconds so that you can see delete action after some delay. Checking now, when I refresh the sample, the first employee's image is deleted after some delay. In this video, I have shown you the different ways to insert and delete image in the React spreadsheet component. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use our React products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.